A new service for Speedway competitors was launched this week at the Express Printing House Ruapuna Speedway. From now onwards, the Ruapuna track is available for private and open test days. Keith Brough has entered into an agreement with the Christchurch Speedway Club to run the track testing days, with the track being available to any competitor with a current Speedway New Zealand licence. Sunday saw a number of competitors taking the opportunity to use the new service, and first to take the track was Ray Bourne. Bourne's sprint car had three runs in the morning session, with Bourne making several setup changes.
I feel a little bit underdone and looking forward to the season. I want to have a good year and be up near the front, so I just thought I'd try a few different setup ideas just to get things underway.
The Melrose Motorsport team turned up with two cars. Rachel Melrose got a number of laps in her TQ, and Philippa taking to the track in the brand new Radio Hauraki Ed Pink Ford Midget. After a couple of teething problems with the new Midget, Philippa had the car making the best of the slick track conditions.
We just had a slight minor fuel leak, but at least that's what the practice is for, to get every little thing fixed now rather than going opening night and break down, so hopefully it will be all smooth.
Others to take the track were Glenn Milroy in the Metalcraft Roofing TQ, and Ben Tiplady was shaking down his old TQ for new competitor to the TQ ranks, Corey McQuillan. Tiplady will take the track this year with a car he previously owned several seasons ago. The Yamaha-powered TQ is expected to take the track on opening night. All in all, the testing day worked well, with all drivers getting plenty of track time. The relaxed format allows for teams to make minor or major adjustments to set up without the pressure of race day. Test days will be available to all competitors right throughout the season. For further details, contact Keith Brough at Total Sprint Car Experience.